drinks from 3 to midnight on Corpus Christi Bay. I get up and drink till daylight and sleep the morning away. I had planned to take my wages and leave the rigs behind for good, but their life is contagious and it gets down in your blood. I live in Corpus with my brother. Yeah, we were always on the run. Yeah, we were bad for one another, but we were good at having fun. We got stoned along the seawall. We got drunk and rolled a car. We knew the girls that ever dance all, and we had a tab at every bar. If I could live my life all over, it wouldn't matter anyway, 'cause I never could stay sober on the Corpus Christi Bay. My brother had a wife and family. You know I gave him a good home, but his wife thought we were crazy, and one day we found her gone. We threw her clothes into the car trunk, her photographs and rosary. We went to the pier and got drunk, and we threw it all into the sea. If I could live my life all over, sober on the Corpus Christi Bay. Now my brother lives in Houston. He's married for a second time. He got a good job with the union, and it's keeping him in line. He came to Corpus just this weekend. You know it's good to see him here. Hell, he said he finally gave up drinking, and when he ordered me a beer, if I could live my life all over, sober on the Corpus Christi Bay. If I could live my life all over, it wouldn't matter anyway, 'cause I never could stay sober on the Corpus Christi Bay. Yes, me to this day, down on the Corpus Christi Bay.
Thank you so much. Rob Rocky. Love you, dude.